Hello friends, your good buddy Stub from CorkEmmy.com. Welcome to day 24 of the 2021 CorkEmmy Adult Beverage Advent Calendar video series. It's Christmas Eve. It's the final day of the Advent Calendar video series. What am I sipping today, friends? Well, today I'm sipping the Macallan 25-year-old Scotch, aged and matured in select sherry barrels. All right, so today, I know I normally free pour, given how special this bottle is and how long I would like it to last, we're pouring a very proper 1 ounce tasting pour today. Now, the cool thing about the Macallan, they do not add coloring to any of their whiskeys. So the color you're getting on this just comes as a result of being in barrels for a quarter of a century. Now, on the nose of this, I'm getting some definite caramel notes in there. Let's give it a taste. It's like angels dancing on my tongue, friends. Definitely getting some vanilla and caramel notes. I'm getting a lot of dried fruit notes. For me, I'm thinking some orange. I'm getting a little bit maybe a fig note in there as well. Definite oak character to this one. Slight burn you would expect in drinking a whiskey. Goes down smoothly and has a long lingering finish. That's what she said. Anyway, friends, why am I sipping this bottle today? Well, number one, it's Christmas Eve and, you know, we're celebrating the festive season. This particular bottle was actually a gift from a group of friends back in February. Most of whom I've known a long time, but a lot of us have gotten closer together over the last year and 10 months or so as we gather virtually once or twice or sometimes more a week to discuss our love of everything beverage alcohols. So I know I've thanked everyone personally for that. If you're watching these, again, thank you very, very much. This gift is going to great use to celebrate the first Christmas here in the UK. All right, friends, I want to thank you all for joining me through this Advent Calendar video series journey. It's been a great thing for me over the last 24 days with all of the change. It's kind of a constant and a normal. It's a thing I look forward to doing every year. It's a thing I get a lot of comments and feedback on. I get friends to come and join me. I want to thank the friends who have come and came and joined me for a couple of these. Christine Campbell, Girls Go Great. Carla Lauder came and joined me. Sabrina Silva came and joined me. And, of course, all my friends in the neighborhood the day before I flew out, and then my buddy Adam and Steven for drinking before they set out caroling this year. But I do want to thank you for joining me virtually and watching these and sharing these and commenting, and I just want to wish you all a very, very happy season, Merry Christmas, Happy New Year, and until next time, be nice, be safe, and be happy. Cheers, friends.